useful. Fuck! You have to kill Paul. You have to do it now. He's going home. You kill him and you save my family. I will get you anyone. Yuma, Pagan, I will get you their heads.
It's okay.
It is not okay! Because my family... It is not okay. Not, you have to save them. He's throwing himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
AJ, did you get my family?
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
After Paul.
That's really dangerous, Ajay. We want him alive to pay for what he's done, but be careful.
Patrol duty rather than normal. Whoa, good.
Jesus.
Mita, I got your pictures. Paul's one sick fuck.
I can only imagine, Rajiv. If there's any good to take from this, it'll be that we can use these to destroy Pagan Min's lies. Don't spend any longer there than you have to, huh?
It's the same thing you're planning. Let's try it again. I know you can do it.
This party was the worst of your own.
I'm here to help. Get out of here.
Put her on really quick. No, it's okay. Put her on. Yeah.
I will be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing. Good girl. Are you getting ready for bed?
Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds? That's my girl.
Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me?
Well, you know, she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house. Of course. Now, you know Daddy has to work, so... A gift? Sure, sweetheart. What did you want? A ring. No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like? A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, actually, I think I see the exact thing. Yes, of course, it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you too. Yes.
Kisses, kisses. Don't let the bed close by. Okay. Bye, Ladybug.
I apologize for that. My daughter. You were here on time, and I was not ready. No disrespect intended.
Noora, now!
Noor sends her regards.
Noor? Noor? What? I mean, she thinks her family's still alive? Oh man, we killed them years ago. I think she's got the stuff to be a writer one day. You know, she wrote this poem in the third grade. It made me and the wife fall like babies.
He's alive. If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Who threw that? Fucking savages! Let go! Wait, wait. Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley! Ashley, baby, daddy's here!
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.